Assalamu alaikum students. This is your mathematics coach and I am your teacher Ms. Mavish. As you know, in our previous class we learned the different definition of geometry. Today in our class we taught line segment. The definition of line segment: the line which joins two points is called line segment. The line which joins two points is called line segment. Or there is another definition of line segment: the shortest distance between two points is called the line segment. The shortest distance between two points, the point is A and the point is B, is called the line segment. Now I am going to tell you how to draw a line. You have a scale. This is called a ruler and a scale. It has two sides. One is for inches, the other is for centimeter. The other is for centimeter. In centimeter, you saw there are the different marking from 0 till onwards. Some has 20. I am having a big scale. It has 30 centimeter. It has still 30 centimeter. So what you have to do, you have to place the scale on your copy. And if you want to draw a line of 4 centimeter or 5 centimeter, just mark 1.0. And if you want to draw the line of 4 centimeter, the mark other point at 4. Then join these two points and you got the line of 4 centimeter. Similarly, if you want to draw the line of 8 centimeter, if you want to draw the line of 8 centimeter, you have to keep this scale on your notebook. Just place one point at 0 and the other point at 8. Then join these two points, you got the line of AB is equal to 8 centimeter. Similarly, if you want to draw the line of 5 centimeter, you have to place the scale in your notebook from 0. From 0, give one point. And from at Q, give the another point. Then join these points, you got the line of 5 centimeter. Name these points P and Q. It's up to you. You will give any name, A, B, P, Q. That's your assignment: to draw the line of 4 centimeter, to draw the line of 7.5 centimeter, to draw the line of 4.8 centimeter. I also gave this work to your WhatsApp group, so you have to do this work in your notebook.